I'm just joking. Dude, I did not know I'd get like so many haters on YouTube. It's kind of funny actually, but I'm gonna keep posting whether you like it or not. Anyways, on a better note, today is a very good day in Hawaii, and let's see. Yeah, it's super hot though. I'm getting a tan. But today's Mother's Day, and I just want to remind y'all, you know, be nice to your moms, because they're always there for you. And what else? Oh, yesterday there was a jam, so I'm just gonna cut to the chase and show you the video, because it was pretty dope. I wouldn't have thought that me, Fritz, and Rob... First of all, I wouldn't have thought I'd battle. Well, I wanted to with the girls, but then they were kind of shy. So then Fritz and Rami were like up next. And they're like, Jova, you want to battle? I'm like, okay. I was like, okay. And they're like, now? And they're like, now? I'm like, now? Yeah, whatever. It was fun. I actually got my backspin sort of done, yeah. And yeah, here's the video. Yeah, we made it to semifinals. And then Supreme Team and Jovi, Paul, and RB. Yeah. And then Dope B-Boys. Congrats to Jovi them. Or to the B-Boys that love their girlfriends very much. Okay. Thank you. That was a good jam. Good job to all the crews last night. Oh, and there's also a jam this Friday at Suzanne Wesley. It's called Rep Respect, and I'm gonna put the flyer up after this video. Thanks for watching, and happy Mother's Day, Mom. Love you. Thanks for watching. Because I forced you to, because I wanted you to see the set.